In this video, we're going to talk about how an organization can pilot this to a small group of users all the way to their entire organization. The first step of a rollout would be to specify a terms of use to a small group of users. Whether you have a test group or a group of users for yourself within IT. Next would be to educate your help desk. We want to make sure that help desk is aware of a new feature that's getting rolled out and enforced to your employees. If employees have any questions, this is where help desk will be aware of the change and can assist any questions that come in. Next would be educating the end users themselves. Whenever a change is introduced, we should think about if there's any public documentation within your company that you can share to end users to provide awareness of the changes and impacts that users may see. Lastly, you'll want to ensure that you roll this out in increments to additional users in your group. Once this is done, little by little, you can feel comfortable with the expectation of the end users and roll this out to all users in your organization. We just recapped how an organization can pilot this feature to a small group of users and roll it out to all users in their organization. Thanks for tuning in, and for more information, you can reference the docs below.